steps or anything like that. So wood is trees. That's about
I think.
It.
Who's that?
You just need some trees.
I see someone off in the distance. Wait, are we allowed to Optifine zoom?
Rather you didn't.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm not going to stop you from that one because that's pretty basic, but.
Yeah, Optifine zoom. I don't know. I mean, it's. I used it during our UHC. I wasn't scared.
For, you know what? For right now, do it. But when we're going versus each other, probably should avoid that.
Guys, where are you?
We're going over here.
We are currently at 880, 4300.
880?
I'm sorry, 880. 880, yeah. I'm now at 900 and 4300.
Oh, I stopped to kill those cows, and then I turned around and like, oh, God.
Yeah, we kept going across the ocean. There's two creepers.
Yes, there are.
I'll punch them with my fists.
I'm just gonna let them blow.
Eat the sugar cane!
Would he give blocks?
Oh, careful, guys. We are in hard, right?
Oh, yeah, we're in hard.
So whoever he's targeting, just back up and let the other ones punch him, because this is still Minecraft. He won't go after.
Oh, crap.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. A jockey right now?
Yep.
Oh, pack rat.
Yeah, and he was right next to me, too.
Killing blow.
Dangerous.
Yes, it was.
Oh, I see trees.
You do?
Up on top of the hill.
Okay.
No.
Right now. Wait for right now.
Careful.
Don't die.
You all right?
I see him on top of the hill. Yeah, I'm
okay, we don't need to go for it in nighttime. We know where they are. Just back up.
Creeper coming.
We know this area right here is safe.
Oh no!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Oops, wrong. Stupid mouse.
Oh, there's a cave.
Wait, I died?
Yes!
I was in the menu.
No.
I was in my, I was changing something in my menu.
He said, wait, I died.
Nope.
I can't help you that time, man. All I can do is, teleport you back to our. What is that? 0, 5,000?
I think Ray still has it in his settings. If he would just do the
I'm pretty sure we know what it is.
880. Oh, that's a mountain and a half. Oh, I found a tree.
That's what we said. There's trees up there.
Well, I have trees where I am.
Like I said, just back up right now. Don't go after it. Just stay back here where there's nothing spawned.
Man, this cave-in, well, this collapse here was insane.
Yeah, we're probably going to settle down here because that's a good spot to start with. That caves, like I said, are rare, and you just found one.
Oh, I'm in a jungle.
Interesting.
Oh, what? I got TP'd into a block.
Oh, no.
Are you about to die?
Yep.
All right, guys, I just climbed a jungle tree. I'll find you in the day.
Where are you? Did you keep going straight?
Oh, I'm at 9. You see me?
I see the jungle.
I'm at -939, -3910.
I see the jungle.
It's apparently this jungle is in the plains biome.
Oh.
That could just be a border tree or something.
Man, I have the worst luck right now.
Yeah, I just got some.
Okay, we just need some wood then. All right. Now, here's how to make plank. Next thing to learn, Tib, how to make planks. Go ahead and toss some of that wood in your inventory and put your axe in your crafting bench.
Oh, give me a plank.
I'm losing hunger, so if I die as soon as I get there, I'm gonna get so annoyed.
Well, we're gonna have when you get here, we'll have a bed, so don't worry about it.
I'm dying of starvation.
Who had again?
Yep.
You gotta be kidding me. Can you stop and kill an animal?
No.
There's no animals.
No.
Are you physically dying of starvation right now?
Yes. I have two hearts.
Oh no. We are on a horrible start.
Oh, wait, and I you know what's funny? I see Unmasked.
Dude, you were there. Was that you?
Yes, I saw you in the distance.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Ray just helped me to
die. Does he? Oh, I want to use a boat.
Okay. Kill something. Get the food. Make a couple javelins so that you can get here easily, because you have trees near that starting point, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so make some javelins, kill some food, and okay, now that we're back to
what's the recipe for an axe?
Who had the wool?
I do.
Odd. Let me get that.
Are we still? I'm still getting sticks.
Does I give it to you? I throw it out my inventory while I'm looking at the.
Oh, but there is no trees here because I was TP'd by Ray.
Oh, that's right.
What?
Ray TP'd me.
There should be some trees in the direction that they chose, right?
There's this fruit tree. And...
Oh, that's a tree.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I see trees.
Okay, quickly go get some logs and. You're just off on your own now. You gotta survive this time.
Someone tell me how to make an axe, please.
Okay. Who said that? Odd?
Yep.
Okay. You got the two stick, the two rocks?
Yeah, I'm in the menu.
You open the inventory? Okay. Leave in the top and bottom row, leave the second one.
Oh, man. Massive frame drop.
In the top and bottom row, leave the second one, and in the second and fourth row, take out only the last one. Got it?
I love that.
Okay. All right. We're off to a really bad start here.
Very bad.
We need
to find a place to settle. All right. We need a place to survive the night right now. I'm thinking... Okay, let's go back to... Right where we are with all these trees. Let's just go ahead and go to that little bit of an outpost of the lake over here. Set up a fire and survive the night.
Oh, buffers.
See where I am.
Fire.
So I'm out.
So what do I do?
Who's got a fire?
Buffers has three of them.
I'm cooking up a bit.
Where are you?
We're in the jungle.
Could you be more specific?
Right at the beginning, right where we got jumped into. That.
Yeah, I'm with the pack and I don't see you guys.
Right on the other side of, as soon as you come into the jungle on this side, that's where we're at. I see somebody coming up over the hill there.
I'm coming up around the side.
Oh, yeah.
Of it.
Yeah, the pack.
I'm just walking through many, many leaves right now. Hold on.
So.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention, did you guys know that you can actually walk through leaves?
Yeah. So,
how do you
cook food here?
You throw down
three sticks. Underground, actual ground.
Without picking them up, obviously.
Yeah, and then you craft something with two sticks.
Oh.
You just put two sticks on like top left, bottom right of your crafting bench. You got some food that I can like chomp on, buffers? That's awesome.
Yeah.
I still find it very unfortunate that I died right when I got there.
That is quite funny, actually.
Can I just throw the meat in there and it'll cook it?
Yes, yeah. You can only put one at a time.
And it takes
that's
forever.
That's why he's got that's why he's got multiple fires going at the same time.
Yeah.
So it's three sticks. And
so everyone make themselves some fires right now so we can cook up a lot of meat.
Yes, because I can totally do that right now.
A little bit of the island, we're going to have to survive the night, and that's probably going to be the best thing to do. Who just broke that tree? We probably wanted those sticks, by the
ooh.
Way. I like how there's leaf blocks just kind of floating in the air. Do you guys notice that?
Yeah.
All right, now, next basic thing. How to make torches.
I go got pork.
That's great. Right. How to make torches, Tib. All you gotta do is put sticks to cook instead of meat.
Wait, what?
Instead of cooking meat, cook sticks.
Cook sticks?
Cook sticks, trust me.
Why do I want to cook sticks?
Will you cook a stick, please?
Oh, torches.
There you go, okay.
Sorry, when you were talking, my daughter came running in here, so I muted my mic for a minute.
Okay. That was hilarious.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What is going on?
Right now.
What?
How do you make a fire starter again?
So, okay, ready, EA, I'm going to tell you the actual location of the bed, okay?
Ugh.
So that's 1147.
1147.
4167.
Okay.
Oh, and so you guys know, this is not going to be our permanent base. It's only going to be our base for about the next week. After that, we're going to have to move again, because then they're going to be able to see the videos that we're putting up.
Yeah.
Oh, for anybody who's watching right now, these videos are actually 1 week old. We are, we actually recorded this 1 week ago right now. We're trying to set up our videos to go in sync, so they are almost exactly 1 week after we made them.
Well, to us, okay, one.
See videos from the other team. What's happening on when they uploaded it is exactly what's happening to us when we upload it.
If people actually upload.
The thing is, like, okay, so obviously we're all gonna have his first day video.
Mm-hmm.
Most.
After that, it'll just be kind of sporadic, right?
Yes, it will. I'm thinking that we, instead of doing Skype after this, we might want to do Mumble, because then we can pop on and off without crashing everything.
Do you want me to set up a Mumble server?
Yeah, we'll do that eventually.
Because, well, with the host, we can use the Mumble server we have here.
So what's the Z-axis again?
Z is...
My thing isn't cooking.
Sorry.
4169.
Your things aren't cooking?
It's just sitting there. I think the temperature... There's no temperature.
Oh.
So much quicker on a boat.
Yeah, you gotta make sure that there's lots of... You gotta keep wood in here.
Okay. Didn't know.
They've probably got a major, major advantage right now.
Do we actually have any more food to cook?
Yeah. I got 5 more pork chops I gotta cook.
Okay, I have 22 beef and 9 pork chops.
Okay, now, get ready for the only armor that you can actually make in the game right now.
Liver?
Their armor is the only thing you're gonna be able to craft for quite a long time.
Oh,
so,
I have
30. I have 12.
I have 16. Don't use it all up, though. Now,
I have 57.
I have mega bench.
Let me show you another thing, the next thing to make.
Just don't give any to me, because I'll lose it from dying.
I want you to leave three leather with whatever you do, okay? Because I'm going to show you how to make bellows.
Okay.
Okay, I guess I have to be on land now.
I can make another suit if anyone wants it.
So okay. I should just make myself some armor then, right?
Yeah, go ahead. And also, by the way, when we kill cows and sheep and all that stuff, they don't regenerate. That's why we're going to have to make a chicken farm, because there is no respawning of anything but outside of bad mobs. Hostile mobs will respawn, obviously, but there's not going to be more sheep. There's not going to be more cows. There's not going to be more chickens. It's just what's there in front of us. So, yeah.
But you can breed them, but that takes ages.
You can breed them, it just takes about 150 in-game days. Okay, now, Tip, do you see what I just put here?
What is that?
Okay, now look at this fire right here. Watch the heat on that one. Put more wood in it, of course. Hold on, we toss more wood in. Yeah, now watch the heat on it.
No, dang it.
Oh, man.
It was almost there again.